Welcome back everybody to the Ride with the Knights YouTube channel. Today is going to be my third time competing in the Jericho area. In the past 4 weekends, I've been racing out here a ton lately and really enjoying the races out here. The desert is as green as I've ever seen it. Today we'll be competing in round 4 of the AMA National Hare and Hound Series. This race is hosted by the Sugarloafers Motorcycle Club. Special thanks to the Wool Slayers and all of the Sugarloafers members who have been working really hard to set up a really cool desert course for us today. And special thanks to the MotoXperts and Kevin Egbert there at MotoXperts for loaning me the Sherco 450. I'm switching things up a little bit this weekend. Been riding my Sherco 300 two-stroke a lot lately and decided to give the 450 a try. This is actually the same exact motorcycle that I was training on before the ISDE in 2021. Shortly after that, they got it ready and competed in the entire Baja 1000. And then since then, it's been the shop's demo bike. So this bike is just bulletproof. It's got a lot of hours on it, and we're gonna put it to the test again today to see how durable these Sherco motorcycles really are. Really excited to go out and see what the course has in store for us today. The Sugarloafers tend to run a little bit different terrain out here towards desert mountains, some higher speed stuff. And then loop 2, we're gonna get way up into the hills, riding in the cedar trees. It's gonna be a blast. If you guys are interested in improving your off-road riding skills and taking it to the next level, and if you like these YouTube videos and you just want more, head over to ridewiththenights.com, sign up for a monthly subscription, and you'll get access to all of our training videos. Time to go put our helmet on and let's go racing.
Thank you.
gas.
Almost, butter.
Just gas, thank you.
Almost.
Just gas. Thank you guys.